Doc Rich back at it again, and next up on the surgeon's table today, we got some more old school hip hop, baby. We got some more of that old school. We got Pac with Ambitionz as a Ridah. It's what we're gonna be checking out today. I saw quite a few of y'all were saying that we need to start doing a daily Pac joint, but check this out. How about we do this? We do a daily old school joint. So I mean Rakim, Cube, Bone Thugs and Harmony, KRS-One, Big L, Pun, Biggie. How about we do a daily old school joint? We try to get Pac squeezed in at least once a week, right? So he continues to be in the rotation. And once the daily M series is over, Pac will take M's place. How about that? Fair enough? Let me know in the comment section below. But we got some Pac today, man. Hey, listen, if y'all want to DM me anything else, the links to my social media accounts are in the description box below. Let's go.
I won't deny it. I'm a straight rider. You don't want to fuck with me. Got the police busting at me.
That classic instrumental, man. Now, I ain't gonna front. I've never intentionally sat down and listened to this entire song. I'm sure I've heard the entire thing at some point in time. I mean, it's Pac we're talking about, you know what I mean? But this will be my first time sitting down and intentionally listening to this entire song. I know the instrumental. I've heard it before. Let's not get it fucked up, but deeply sitting down and listening to it, this is a first. Let that beat drop one more time.
I'm a straight rider. You don't wanna fuck with me. Got the police busting at me. But they can't do nothing to us.
My attitude was fuck it, cause motherfuckers love it. Hey, you like it, I love it. That's how we get down. You
know? My attitude was fuck it, cause motherfuckers love it to be a soldier. Most men take composure at ease, don't like it's complicated. Only what you make it to be. And my ambitions as a rider, the doctor while she hot and horns go up beside her. Then I spit some game in the ear, go to the take.
I'm on a meal ticket mission. Want a meal? What was Pac net worth when he passed away? Cause he was only 20. I said this yesterday, but bro, that's so crazy. Like I've never sat down and thought about that until yesterday. Like it hit like 25, fam. 25. He wasn't 30, 35. You know what I mean? I mean, 35 is still young, but like 25. It's crazy, man. Crazy. What was Pac's first like big song, and like how old was he? Like he had to be young as hell if he was like. If he was Pac at 25, think about that. Like, rest in peace.
I'm a rhyme, though, clown hoes like it's mandatory. No class, no glory, my nigga, bitch got the game distorted. Now it's on and it's on because
Pac said, I ain't getting tricked. What was that? Wayne and Kendrick Lamar joint. What was that shit called? Where they was basically rapping about a chick setting up a dude and going back to his house. Pac was like, man, I'm already on to that. Like, you ain't, nah, that shit ain't happening to me. Hey, Pac was a real one. Coming trickers, but thug niggas be on point and gang tight. Yeah. Recycling Bogart, wrapping up the same night. Got problems, then handle it, motherfuckers see me. These niggas is jealous, too deep in their hearts, they wanna be me. And now you got me right beside you. Hoping you listen, I catch you paying attention to my ambitions as a rider. That nigga a savage, bro. Pac was a savage, bro. God damn. Tonight, motherfuckers they like. That's what they screaming as they drill me, but I'm hard to kill. So open fire, so you kill me. Witness my steel, spitting it. Adversaries envious and after me. I'd rather die before they capture me. Watch me bleed. Mama come rescue me. I'm suicidal. Adversary's been reduced to tears. Damn. He said he out here. Oh, man. Things got a little out of hand with Pac, I see. It's never back my adversary. Been reduced to tears. Pushing my method to switch the speed. Show us a bitch and bleed. Niggas are feeling fine. My mother's corrupt and see. Be a pit. Been away for years. Never back my adversary. Been reduced to tears. Pushing my method to switch the speed. Show us a bitch and bleed. Niggas are feeling fine. My mother's. Show us some bitches bleed. Y'all catch that? Show us some bitches bleed. Okay, Pac. like I said, let's continue on. I say that. But the sea blast me, but they didn't finish. Didn't diminish. My pops are never back to be a motherfucking minute. They got the body clock set me up. Had bitch ass niggas on my team, so indeed they wet me up. But I'm back, reincarnate. Incarcerated at the time I caught the break away. Rest in peace to Pac, man. Rest in peace to Pac. Damn. You know, listening to some of this old school stuff makes me wish that I was, well, I guess some of it I was alive for, but makes me wish that I was a little bit older. So, like, I had, like, an understanding of what was all going on. Because some of this stuff, I was fucking in diapers. You know what I mean? So, like, I wasn't listening to this stuff. I mean, it might have been played around me, but shit, I don't remember it. You know what I mean? I wasn't concerned with that. I wanted to play with some toys. You know, but like listening to some of this stuff makes me wish, sometimes makes me wish that I was a little bit older and, or at least like a teen, you know what I mean? So like I had a better understanding of the music and I actually got to experience listening to Pac's music while he was here, you know? Cause I feel like, and maybe I'm wrong. Maybe I'm wrong. Y'all can let me know in the comment section. But I feel like it hit different back in the day when he was actually live and still moving around and was spitting all this stuff. For those that were alive during that time, y'all let me know in the comment section below. I mean, obviously, the music still hit. Like, let's not get it twisted. You know what I mean? Like, the music still hit, but, like, it hit differently when he was still around. Let me know in the comment section below. Tupac! Ambitionz as a rider. Let me know what y'all thought about this joint in the comment section below. If y'all enjoyed the video, as always, leave a like before you go. Smack the subscribe button that's right over there, as you guys already know. And of course, family, check out the video that's right over there, too. You might like it. And I'm going to catch y'all in the next one. Doc Rich, I'm out.